The commemoration of the 28th year anniversary for the King of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom took place at the grounds of the Kingdom's parliamentary building. Unlike the previous celebrations, this year the cultural rituals which are celebrated with Empango have not been performed because the King is unwell and is currently in and out of the country going through treatment. Empango is the first ritual that Omkama performed as he was being crowned on June 11th. The commemoration celebrations that have been held under the theme Unit for Purpose and Health have seen the Babito clan led by Chief Prince Fred Mugenyi reunited with the Kingdom Prime Minister and his cabinet. Fred Mugenyi, the Chief Prince, has promised to dialogue with the Prime Minister and his cabinet that had been suspended.
You remember in the past we have been divided. But as the Babito, we have found ways to resolve issues of the king and other differences. We are going to meet with officials from the office of the Prime Minister, the office of the Royal Commission, to see how we can do even better. We are striving to resolve differences between us. I want to thank the Chief Prince for committing to join us to solve the challenges we are facing so as to foster our kingdom. We have to be exemplary, because if we are advocating for unity when we are divided, what will our people do? Now that you have committed yourself in the public, please let it be so.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, through his representative General David Muhoozi, the Minister for Internal Affairs, has encouraged them to preserve culture, promote wealth and peace within the kingdom.
At the Kingdom of Bunyoro, encourage the people, especially the young generation, to take special pride in their language and culture and to increase authorship of books in Bunyoro. This way, Africa's contribution to the cultural attainment of humankind will be fully appreciated. Restoration of our traditional institutions is a symbolic recognition of the achievements of our ancestors in the struggle to set up centralized administration, a prerequisite for better organization of production and welfare of society.
In his message delivered by the Chief Prince, Omukama Gafabusa has asked his subjects to grow more crops for both food and commercial purposes.
The king is directing you, his subjects, to work together with investors in order to develop. But he's also asking the government to tell these investors to ensure that our people benefit.
The Omukama has thanked President Yoweri Museveni and his government for facilitating his treatment in and outside the country.
The king thanks the president and his government for the support it has given him, especially ensuring he has treatment in time. Anytime now, the king will be going for another checkup. He's also asking the government to speed up the process of getting our property back so we can put this into use.
The Kingdom Queen, Margaret Karunga Adieri, has asked the subjects to pray for the quick recovery of the kingdom.
The king is sick, but we ask the people to pray for his quick recovery. I also implore Bunyoro subjects to work hard to get out of poverty, as well as educating their children in order to tap into the oil opportunities.
Nyakato Asinansi, the Hoima City Area Member of Parliament, has noted that they are not satisfied with the Ministry of Bunyoro Affairs because it has failed to solve Bunyoro affairs, especially land conflicts.
The core mandate why this minister was established was to make sure that it helps out the people of Bunyoro when it comes to land matters, the land conflicts, which were so overwhelming. Most of our people were in court, and by that time, government thought it wise, through the president, that if they gave us that ministry, it would somehow reduce on the conflicts when it comes to land. But as we speak now, majority of our people are in courts of law because of land. Many people are being evicted from their lands.
Other leaders have asked the subjects to remain united for the development of Bunyoro.
Let us unite as Bunyoro. I am going to table a motion before Parliament asking for the return of our lost districts such as Nakasongola and Mubende. Let's continue to pray for our King so he can lead this kingdom well. Religious leaders, please multiply your prayers such that our kingdom benefits from the national cake. Our Bunyoro University has not been coded, therefore, it could not be in the budget.
This is the first of its kind to hold such cultural celebrations without the Omukama. This report was compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.